Now we are seeing 14th question. First it is given cylinder, adukapra ice cream cup. For a cylindrical vessel, we have ice cream. This is the ice cream. We transfer into n number of ice cream cup. If ice cream cup is being prepared, your cone, we have one array cone. Here is the cone, we have one cone. We have one hemisphere. So, in the two total continuum, we are making n number of ice cream cup. And the n number is the number continuum. For that, first we find the volume. Here is the volume, cylinder volume, pi r square h. So, pi into the value substitution. The diameter is diameter of the radius of the ground. So, 6 into h is what? 15. Then, first volume of one ice cream cup. Volume of one ice cream cup. Now, ice cream cup of the ingrapon, rende uruangal vande adhe. Either volume of cone plus volume of hemisphere. So, volume of cone of the ingrapon 1 by 3 pi r square h plus volume of hemisphere. Sphere of the 4 by 3 pi r cube. Hemisphere ke 2 by 3 pi r cube. So, common at the 1 by 3 pi r cube take common. Pi by 3 r square a common at the ground. Mix the ulla at the h or 2 r on the. This is one ice cream cup in the volume. We want n number of ice cream cup and the n in the n ke kandabitin. Therefore, n into volume of 1 cup equal to volume of cylinder. The cylinder is equal to volume. So, n into, it appears 4 by 3, then generally, r square, the value is substituted. 5 by 3 na 4 by 3, 5 by 3, r is what? R equal to 3. So, 3 square bracket, h equal to 12. So, 12 plus r equal to 3 up in a 2r and the rest 6. R equal to 3, therefore 2r equal to 6. And the value is in here, substitute. So, equal to 3 square bracket 18. You would have a minimum cancel to equal to 5 into 6 into 15. So 5 cancel. You have 3 is it. Therefore, n equal to 6 into 15 by the 3 is it. Yeah. 3 into 18. Now you take 3 table 2 times. You know, 9 times. Again, you take 3 table. 2 times, here 3 times, that's 5 times. So, equal to 10. So, we need 10 cups to fill the ice cream in the cylindrical bowl. Thank you.